गाइस वेलकम बैक 2021 एक्वेरियंस हॉरोस्कोप। सी रेडी इन 2021 एक्वेरियंस विल स्टार्ट एंड एंड मेनी प्रोजेक्ट्स बिकॉज एनी साइकिल नीड्स टू कम इट्स एंड अ न्यू वन हैज टू बिगन इन इट्स प्लेस। दे विल हैव मेनी अपॉर्चुनिटीज कमिंग टू वे बट नीड टू रिमेन डाउन एंड येट टू फोकस on big picture, mostly when they do not have a clear direction for their future. Two marks for them, the beginning of a 7-year period in there will be experience innovative changes, make breakthroughs, revolutionize their entire existence. Aquarius people to get to feel that finally the world is open to listen to their ideas, so they will experience what seeing the light at the end of the tunnel remain really means. This will also force friendship and powerful many people that will support them and their interests, not to mention they will be devoted to causes that will allow them to further develop. It's very likely they will want to just get rid of old ideas and welcome new ones into their minds and life. Uranus, which is the planet ruling them, will enter their sign 2021, where it will remain for the entire year. This will influence to want to bring a contribution to their community more. This cycle will also stimulate some important economic and social changes. In fact, at this time period of Aquarius may seem far-fetched, but it will surely have them making changes will they have believed to become impossible until then. Jupiter, it will travel through their solar 12th house, bringing them a feeling of the inner space. This is why they should pay attention to their own dreams and inner voice, all while firing themselves for the past mistakes. Their focus will be in their own physique and compassion. They may feel the need to invest more time in spiritual pursuits, so they will want to be alone with their own thoughts from time to time. Moments in which inspiration metaphysical concepts will hit them. The cycle will bring with it the beneficial influence of making them more tolerant. They will also want more understand what hides behind woods and surface. It's important them use the time period of making preparations for their future. At the same time, they should take for mentors who inspire them to be more creative and to stay true to themselves. Many will come for them an inspiration and support, so they need to be aware of what they can offer them and what not. Since it will be easy for these natives of Aquarius and to take one more than can handle, they need to pay great attention to not use their energy in wrong ways. So what should I just keep in their mind? I'm asking that if I'm going to ask to them, yes, Aquarius, see, most of the time 2020 will be positive effects to Aquarius people because they will have a fuller lives integrating every aspect movement important to them into their existence. The eclipse of 2020 will put an emphasis on their need to know more to understand. So they may get involved in education activities, traveling and writing. Furthermore, they will have revelations about the common good and humanity. Their ideas will make their great changes, while others will be more open and hearing what they want to say. And what also important worth mentioning is that they will also be willing to listen, which means communication will be very effective for them during this cycle. Their connections will improve, especially those are not happening with the help of the technological devices. What they will be looking for this year is diversity. The day of January 27th will be focused on money because the plentiful Jupiter will enter Pisces, their solar second house. This is chances that will increase their bank accounts, especially they remain positive and focus on abundance. Jupiter is in this location does come with a challenge, though it will make Aquarius spend more this time. This means they should rather pay their debts. They can go get things they don't actually need. Another good reason for them to save more in that Jupiter, which is the planet of expansion, can multiply their resources. 2021 will be for them an excellent year for their they make informed decisions when shopping. Also, if they make financial plans and learn how to manage money, Jupiter's presence in the 22nd house will also encourage these people to be more materialistic, to see what's really of value and matters to them. By identifying all this, they can make plans for the future. Jupiter briefly visits Aries, their solar third house, from June 5th till August 12th before it returns into pieces for what's left for the year. They should expect to have exciting summer during this transit. To be chaotic and jungle tasks, it will be challenging them to remain organized. It should also be expected for them to communicate more with their relatives and people and their community, to receive many mails and phone calls at work. It will be like everyone will want a piece of them, so they should set some boundaries and allow themselves a few hours a day for relaxing, reading and resting. Coming to the love horoscope for 2021 Aquarius. 2 years ago, Aquarius had a very active social life, so they mostly like to they achieved those goals. They required them to ask for the help of others. Last year, their relationship with were more about physically than commitments. In 2021, they should move on, even if they aren't any long-term and major plans, transiting their 7th house of marriage and love. While their social life will run into its usual course, it won't have the great importance to them. Besides, the universe will be neither help them or not obstruct their love life and social commitments. The sun rules their house of the marriage and love, moving through all signs, other signs, the entire year. If the sun is not good aspects and stimulated in a happy manner by other planets, they will be develop strong connections with others. In case it will be stressed, they will have a stressful social life. This means each month of this year will be influence their relationship definitely in the same manner. Their needs as far as love goes will vary. They will want to be with someone's various and sees one month, whereas the other they feel like being with someone who is the complete opposite. And next there are details of what they will need and want from love according to their astrological aspects. Throughout the entire year until January 20, they will focus to get unconditional and spiritual love, and they will have very high deals in this direction. And starting with January 21st until February 18th, they will want passion physically, starting with February 19 until March 21st, and they will want to be financially supported by the partner. While after all that, March 22nd until April 19, they will put an accent on communication. So the April 20th and May 21st period will have them longing for their natures and wanting to show their love in the same manner. From May 22nd until June 21st, they will have very playful and need to have fun. Coming to June 22nd to July 22nd will be a part of practically giving support to their life partner. And July 23rd onwards, August 23, they will want to equality in their relationship. And in case they are single, their desire will be of their serious relationships with the mean to last a very long time. And coming to August 24th to September 23, the time period will be bring them to wanting more passion. They will desire for their partner to transform them by eliminating everything they no longer need for their life. Starting at with September 24th and until October 23rd, they will want to be educated by others, have also travel with them or him or her to foreign countries. After that, the October 25th and until November 22nd, they will want to go out more in the couple and to be helped in their career. And coming to November 23rd to December 21st time period will have them longing for friendship with their partner. Whereas to December 22nd to December 31st, they will return to wanting something spiritual, unconditional love. And it can be easily seen the lovely year of the Aquarius is going to be very complex. Even if the single, they will have see these needs. And Aquarius career, never a career horoscope 2021. The Aquarius career forecast 2021 doesn't look very promising as far as business goes. These natives will have to work almost non-stop in order to achieve success. They should avoid at all costs starting new projects and taking tasks risks. And this may get a work transfer, thus doesn't bring them any advantage either between April 6th and September 14th. Things will get better for them. Their financial situation for their year doesn't look too good either. They will have income sources blocked, and not to be mentioned by they won't be able to earn as much as they want. And it's important that they pay close attention to their investments, because they are a very good chances of big losers. Medical expenses may appear too between April 6th and September 14th. They may buy a property after a rush decision. And coming to the Aquarius health in 2021, then it comes to health. 2021 will start under rather unfavorably aspects for Aquarius. The planet Saturn, Jupiter, will be in the 12th house, which is not good for the health aspect. In case they suffer from a chronic disease, things could get worse for them. Everything will be better and only once April debits. But this doesn't mean they shouldn't be quite healthy. It will be if they stick to a routine and good habits. September 14 onwards, they bring them some respiratory system linked illness. So this is all about for this.